at Shrek at FAPA. I think that everyone can really relate to Pinocchio in that sense of loving yourself and accepting maybe the things about you that you're not a huge fan of, but that maybe something to celebrate and really be proud of and stand out and be different. You know, let your freak fly.
I love Fiona because she was the original princess who wasn't like the standard Disney princess. She's so quirky and so strong and so gross, which like everybody is. Like there's nobody out there who's not gross. And I just love that she's so like okay with it and she's so accepting of people. I don't know, I just relate to her a lot and I really, really love Fiona. She is my queen and my icon.
Period.
Favorite part of the process is probably watching the choreography, and the hardest thing is probably the choreography, I'm not gonna lie.
Me and Gingy here, we've been rocking and rolling through this process. It's actually been one of the fun parts is to actually be Gingy.
Come see Shrek!
Come see the show!
Come see Shrek, y'all.
I'll catch you in Duloc.
Come see Shrek!
Oh, hello, good people of Duloc. Lord Farquaad here, Crown Prince, and soon to be King, of this great and sovereign nation. There's going to be a few changes around here. Effective immediately. All fairy tale scum are to be banished to that wretched swamp down the road, where they belong. I know.
They're living creatures, too, just like us.
Well, they don't look like us. They don't talk like us. So they're not good enough for my kingdom. Anyway, have a delightful Duloc day, and come see Shrek the Musical to see me meet my beautiful queen and become the king of this nation.
Yuck it up. I get it. So funny. Elle looks like an egg.